Hi, my name is Cece Geschrick.
My name is Jack Cirklis.
I'm Clara Chelsberg.
I'm Chris Doucette.
I'm Heath Canfield.
My name is Jade Corner.
I play Orson Briarheart, and I currently lead the Servants of the Woodland Realm.
In game, I am Dove Wildheart of the First Swords.
I am Jinx. I am the curriculum counselor for Silver Citadel.
My in-game name is Sword, and I'm with the Seeker House.
I play Thorn of House Stefan the Black.
I am a hero leader from the Defenders. Your kids might know me as Gizmo the Junk King. This is Treshy.
At Wizards and Warriors, we have 6 different houses.
Houses are really important because not only does it break a large group of campers into smaller groups that we can manage a little better, it also gives campers a sense of individuality.
Each of those houses focuses on a different strength or attribute of the campers involved in it.
Each camper has a different personality, different needs, different interests.
And oftentimes the campers choose these houses.
It feels really good to have heroes coming into your team.
Each of the houses takes pride in what they believe in, and this is very important for each of our campers.
We all work for Cytalterra and for the greater good of Cytalterra.
Each team gave a little brief description about what they are and what they represent, what they fight for, and what they maybe don't fight for.
They're paired up with counselors who are just as excited to be there as they are.
Stefan takes much pride in the fact that we reach the greater good by any means, which is literally our motto. We are not afraid to make the hard choices, the tough decisions. We do not get any of the glory. We put the realm before ourselves, and we also put our house before ourselves.
The Servants of the Woodland Realm are a gentle group, but that does not make them weak. They serve and protect the realm above all else, every little creature and every little plant.
My house is the First Swords. We are the house that gets up and tries again and again. And even if everyone makes fun of us for dying or for running into battle sometimes with reckless abandon, we always are back on our feet and we always make sure we have each other's backs. We're the house that wants to respond to any problem as soon as we can and as best as we can.
What the Defenders are all about is we are the warriors that come in to save the day, essentially. We are all about protecting others, representing honor, courage, and compassion, doing the right thing.
The Seeker House is an invite-only house. We take ages 7 to 10, and it's for heroes that are maybe a little bit unsure about which of the houses they want to go to when they get older. So they get to come to the Seeker House, they get to try out a little bit of each house and sort of figure out which house they feel they fit best.
Silver Citadel is the house that unites all houses because it's able to not only express what it's able to do, but what every house is able to do, and hopefully give the best information it can. We get the children that are more willing to sit back and observe a situation before they just go barreling in, which means we get a lot of the children that would like to be more cunning in how they handle a lot of role-play encounters, and a lot more strategy heavy when planning what they're going to do on the battlefield.
When your hero finds a house and finds those people in that family they can trust and belong in, there is a very big sense of understanding and a sense of like, I am here and I am in this world. And when your hero does find their house, they will have their own little family within Cytalterra that can work towards the greatest good for the entire realm.